What is up, guys? Today is another video, and it's The Walking Dead. So far, I've been playing this for over like a month, and I haven't been posting videos just because of this. But anyway, just because it's Christmas, I just want to do this story thing because, I mean, why not? I heard The Walking Dead season's almost ending, so it would just be great to just play this game and show you guys how to play, so you guys can play with me. So, when I noticed on this game, it does not have snow at all. It is not snowing because, I mean, it's Maryland right now, and like, there's no snow. But anyways, I will get back to you guys because I have to wait 2 minutes for these tiles to finish up and cool down. So I guess I will see you in a couple after 2 minutes. Yeah. I should have been ready before I recorded this, but so, yeah. Please go if you could just see me wandering around. Alright, so finally it just passed 2 minutes, and then now we are doing Sanctuary Siege. For this video, we are trying to get some hero cards. We're gonna keep doing this until we unlock new characters. So, as you know, to get hero characters, you have to do season missions. Because season missions give you freaking heck of a lot of tokens to unlock hero characters. So that's why you exactly have to get characters, but as you keep playing along with this thing, it gets really hard. Strong characters that can be able to fight, but I'm not gonna stop Ezekiel. I honestly don't care right now because I'm a big fan. But now I think. No. Why does this happen? Because this is typically season 3-ish, where the governor was around. The time when the governor was around. So, I think Ezekiel was pretty banged up, so we're gonna waste my gold on Rosita, and then we're gonna have Ezekiel. 50 Daemon token just to unlock it, which really started to make me, which really kind of made me when time came by, I kind of was like, okay, I can just wait because the temptation to do that is But, also I got a friend, subscribe to Team 5 Vlogs. Saving up and spend it on the hero guaranteed ones, because when they say guaranteed, it means it's guaranteed. So just do that and then you'll probably get some tokens for Christmas. What about 128 freaking one tokens? I wish it was record. Still don't matter though, so we're just gonna do that with this last mission. For this mission, you will not hear me talk or do any commentary, so you can just wait so I can show you how to you ourselves enough to get a guaranteed one. As you know, at the bottom it shows you, every time it turns pink, that means you're getting tokens. Like I just got Rufus. I never got him before, so this is pretty. And he's in The Talking Dead. I never watched The Talking Dead though. But this is it for my video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed, and see you tomorrow. Goodbye.